you really got much to say. Don't want to fuel the trolls. They start calling me a cunt and dickhead and asshole. I suck and maybe burn up my homebrew equipment and all of that shit. Yeah, but YouTube's not much fun for me anymore. So, figured to cam up and get this over with. Probably safe to say, though, this is my last 40-ounce video I'll ever make. I'm not gonna try to kill in 10. A lot of other people wanted me to make sure that I killed in 10. Not even trolls, good peeps, you know, but, with my situation now, I can't really do that kind of videos anymore. Never claimed to be a power drinker. Never have. Never bragged that I could, you know, kill 40s like nothing. But still, caught a lot of shit for it. So, for all you malt liquor connoisseurs out there, it's my official retirement video for malt liquor.
It's official now. Door 68's Reign of Terror on Big Bear Malt Liquor is officially over. And he has officially announced his retirement from making malt liquor videos. Dorf, I was gonna came up with a 40-ounce, but you ain't worth it, you miserable fucking cunt. You couldn't even keep the Big Bear Malt Liquor label out for the duration of the video. So Dorf, I raise this 22-ounce of Old E Malt Liquor and hope for that you die soon, so I could attend your funeral, drink a 40-ounce of malt liquor, and then urinate all over your fucking casket. Burn in hell, Door 68, you homebrew communist. Give me my malt liquor. For one last time, Door 68's a cunt.
Hold it now!
Big Bear 1, Door 68, 0.
I testified, my mama cried, black people died when the other man lied. See the TV, listen to me, double trouble. I overhaul and I'm coming from the lower level. I take a tab, show enough, stuff the grass like suits and it hurts. We're neck direct to the park cause I sold. Took the talk from the education of a TV station.
Malt liquor. Label out. Brief history lesson. Me and Dorf have been battling it out for well over 3 years now. And it appears he's taken his ball and going home. Malt liquor 1, homebrew 0. To the rest of you homebrew cunts, craft beer cunts on YouTube, if you haven't gotten a message to drink only malt liquor here on YouTube, I will hunt you down and I will let you know to drink only malt liquor. So the best thing you can do is go to your fridge, dump out all that craft beer. If you're a homebrewer, set fire to your homebrew equipment and fill the fridge and drink only malt liquor. Better have the fucking label out too.
I saw a way to pass up to read the law. Then become a victim of a lawyer. Come on, you never saw a tape too. Get me smooth playing games with my head. Once the judge said, put me in the red. Now me thinking about a trigger to the lead. No, no, my educated mind says suckers gonna pay. Anyway, they call a beer day. For the truth, they roll in. Now posse up, hold for the ground, ready to go.
Approaching the swell. This one's for you, Dorf. Burning fucking hell. Die. Die, you rotten son of a bitch.
Entire Channel 4 News team, I'm Veronica Corningstone.
And I'm Ron Burgundy. Go fuck yourself, San Diego.
Go fuck yourself.
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 Go fuck yourselves.
Go fuck yourself.
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 You gotta figure out what to do with all of
debris.
Go fuck yourself. Go fuck yourself.
Go fuck yourself, dwarf.